Jin Wonjang is a Korean artist's work focused on life and God, using art to grasp the concepts of invisibility and the spiritual world. He uses art as a tool to overcome his confusion on things he cannot see and as a starting point for understanding and telling the stories of his personal struggles and triumphs in regards to his faith. Jin Wonjang uses a unique material, hanji, a Korean traditional paper that is made by stacking fibers from paper mulberry. Seeing hanji that perseveres even through the rough actions of brushing ink and coloring, the artist finds hope in his weakness. Expressing himself on such a medium is his way of constantly facing and conversing with his inner being and searching for the truth. Jin Wonjang's In-Between series was inspired while meditating Genesis 1-2 on the light of the truth that drives out all darkness. This series reflects the artist's agony over how to find the light of the truth that leads to life and brightens the innermost parts of a man, despite the dark and desert-like reality. The golden sparkles that splash and flow like water from the golden chandelier represent the life that triumphs over darkness. The artist sends a message of hope during these unpredictable and dark times caused by COVID-19, that those who search and unite with the light will find the spiritual lighthouse for their souls.
안녕하세요. 작가 장진원입니다. 반갑습니다. 비록 화면이지만 이렇게 여러분과 만나게 돼서 기쁘고 또한 즐겁게 생각합니다. 작품을 관람하시고 여러분도 저를 통해서 표현된 진리의 빛을 경험하기를 원하며 또한 이 진리에 대한 묵상을 계속 이어가고 그래서 우리가 생명을 찾고 희망을 찾기를 이 어려운 시기에 정말 기도하고 원합니다. 감사합니다.